There's that enemy. I see you, buddy. Here, let's kill this guy. Well, I did not realize I had an axe, but okay. Okay. Not drop anything, lady? Really? Nothing. Is this another pouch? I hope so. Ah, crossbow ammo pouch. Nice. That's good. Nice. Already killed you. Very good. Oh, it's locked. I wonder. Nope, can't get his attention. Can't get through there. Can't get through there. Oh boy.
Emergency lockdown procedures are currently in effect. Lockdown can be disengaged by tuning to the frequency on your communicator.
Might as well give it a try.
Okay.
System reboot of each annex. Stand by.
Oh dear God.
Recreation area, emergency lockdown, disengaged. Please wait while system reboots. Research wing, emergency lockdown, disengaged. Please wait while system reboots.
Oh boy, come on.
Security annex, emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots.
Oh boy. I have an idea. Goodbye.
I hope that's it. Need to conserve ammo.
System reboot complete. Emergency lockdown fully disengaged.
Okay. Get the stuff from this lady. Lovely, lovely green goo. Nope. Nothing down here, it doesn't look like. Okay. And then there was this room in here. Shoddy shells. Okay. Gunpowder. There's a little pipe. Research wing entrance A. Can't get through there. Okay. And then let's see about upstairs. Did that open this door too? Yep. Oh, nice handgun bullets. That's what I needed. Okay. Good deal. Now, my next question. What's through here?
Seems like things didn't go so well down here either.
Okay. Yeah. This is the beginning. And I went through there. I got all of that stuff. And I can't get in the elevator. Came out through there. Okay. Good deal. Guess we're moving forward.
Jesus, the smell.
Yeah, I'll bet it smells really nice. Ugh. Oh, what did I do? This looks like sewage. Doesn't it? Ick, ick, ick.
So this is the dreaded gas leak, huh? Thanks, O'Neill. I'd never make it through without this thing. It's like a maze in here.
All right. Oh my God. Wait a minute. Union Power and Gas. Oh. Alright, hold up. I want to check something. Can I knock this down? This is, yeah. Nice. Shortcut. Good deal. I see. Okay. Gotcha. Roger, Dodger. All right, put on your mask, buddy.
Flammable. Damn. That means I can't rely on my firearms.
Really? Hey, I didn't want to use that. Come on. You just had to turn in such a way that I couldn't sneaky you. I don't like this first person view. This first person view is shite. Chelsea? Okay. Here's the deal. I'm gonna go back up here, see what's down this other pipe. No, I can't jump over that? Okay. It's nothing. It's nothing. Okay. This first person view is weird. Wherefore art thou, screamy person? Oh, I see you.
An electric lock. Damn. Well, gotta follow the trail.
Of course. Is down here. Oh, Jesus Christ! That was so not nice. Oh, look. It's a key. That was certainly worth the heart attack. All right, where are you at? The question is, can I kill this thing? Or am I gonna need to just go buy it? Oh God. Okay. Why will you not die? Okay, cool. So question answered. We can kill it. And then we don't have to hear it going anymore. Wasn't there a bottle down here? Yeah, there we go. Thank you. Oh boy.
Hopefully that did something.
Okay. So that should have opened. This door.
Thank God, that mask smelled terrible.
Okay. Whoa. Okay. Email expansion and data goals. From Operative Pilgrim, re-expansion and data goals. With the success of the new recruitment drive, we are nearing our data goals. Each citizen of Union adds 100 exabytes to STEM's storage and processing ability. 2 million exabytes of storage are needed to activate the wireless STEM. Given projected growth, we should reach that goal within a matter of months. A wireless STEM will eliminate the need for costly STEM pods and aids us in our goal. Phase 2, total STEM immersion for the general populace. The Unity Cerebral Chips will serve to mark and protect Mobius operatives from the Phase 2 signal, which will be sent out via STEM's wireless transmitters to all corners of the planet. Right, so their goal is to put everybody in the STEM. Because that sounds good. Alright, where do I go? Where's the door? There's the door. Oh boy. Okay. That was really nice of them. Okay. Now, weren't there more stairs? Yeah, over here. Hey, look. A cache of stuff! Look at stuff. It's a cache of stuff. Stuff I can't pick up. Harpoon bolt. Awesome. Okay. So, now how do I get out of here? How do I get out of this place? Well, it's got to be up there, doesn't it? Because that's not the terminal to get out. Came up that ladder. Okay. Okay! Maybe I can go through here. Or maybe not. Can't jump down there, can I? Nope. How about here? Hey, little mousy! How you doing, buddy? So cute! Oh boy. What's going on? Okay, so that's the way. So it's this way, exit B2.
Here it is. My way back into the Union.
Right, we have 39 herbs. That says something, doesn't it? It says you're playing on casual. Okay, City Hall, here we come. Yeah, baby. Okay. Coffee maker. So we have reached the next safe house, I guess. Which is pretty cool. can save. Ooh, that was red gel, I think. I wonder if we're supposed to go back in here now, if there's something new. Because we don't have any new slides. I was gonna upgrade some stuff. Also, should probably make some more. Weapon upgrades. Let's see. Ooh, we can get our thing to level 3 because I think we have a thingy-ma-boober. Well, this will unlock all level 3s. And then I like the idea of getting that. Those aren't super expensive. Reload time isn't super expensive, so it's really just firepower that's expensive. Yeah, let's get firepower, and then let's fully upgrade ammo capacity. I wonder what other weapons, because it looks like there might be two more weapons. A magnum, I'll bet. Because we had one of those in the first one. And then some type of machine gun, maybe? There we go. Good deal. We don't have enough green goo to do what we want to do yet, so we're just gonna move forward. Hey, look, is that where we came from? Or is that somewhere else? That looks like it's somewhere else. Can't get on top of that.
This must be City Hall. Gotta stop this guy and save Lily.
Can't get on top of this building, nope. Can I get past this wire? Doesn't look like it. Huh. Oh. Okay. Now where am I? This map looks like it's a little bit smaller. There's another safe house up there. But we're gonna go to this residence point, I think.